I'm Emily. Emily Cooper.
Hi, Vogue Paris. I'm Lily Collins, and I'm starring as Emily in Emily in Paris.
Hello, I'm Lucas Bravo, and I'm playing Gabrielle in Emily in Paris.
Hi, Vogue Paris. I'm Darren Starr. I'm the writer and producer of Emily in Paris.
Ooh, that's a tough one.
Croque Monsieur.
I have to say Croque Monsieur.
I would say New York hot dog and Parisian Croque Monsieur.
Who wants the American Croque Monsieur and a French hot dog? I mean, you just stated the obvious.
I'll take a break. Espresso.
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 Ooh, I love a good rooftop because of the view.
I would say rooftop as well. It's just to have the opportunity to project your vision as far as possible, which is not something you can do every day when you have walls everywhere, you know.
For me, terrace, because you can just step out onto it.
Good, I like that. Oh, God. I have a deep love and appreciation for Chanel because of my grandmother was a ballerina and she used to wear the ballet shoes and the necklaces. So I just have a history with Chanel.
I'm not wearing any of those, but I would say Chanel just to be, you know, corporate. Just to be
Neither for me. I don't wear either, so. Bordeaux.
Yes, definitely the Bordeaux. A good Bordeaux.
I'm more of a cocktail person, so I would go with a Cosmo. Ooh, I'll go with cheesecake.
Cheese plate. French cheese plate.
Yes, depending on the cheese, I would say cheese plate as well. I like Morbier, the one with the little line in the middle.
Oh, by the way, this does inspire an anecdote, Lucas.
Oh, I know exactly what anecdote.
Well, when Lucas came in to read with Lily for the first time, he had just come back from working with some goat cheese farmers in Corsica.
The first time I ever met him, all I remember, well, not all, but like a majority of what I remember is you talking about having been with a shepherd making goat cheese. And I remember coming out of that and Ashley was like, how'd it go? I was like, he knows how to make goat cheese. He's basically a chef, which is basically Gabrielle already. Yeah. So funny.
Oh, God.
He brought a lot of himself to Gabrielle.
Ooh, love at first sight.
Love at first sight, yeah.
Yeah, love at first sight.
Louboutin. Emily wears a lot of Louboutin in the show, so I feel like that's also.
Yeah, I would say Louboutin as well.
For me, Manolo for sentimental reasons.
Ooh, Jardin de Luxembourg. I have so many memories, fond memories of being there shooting and then just kind of wandering and being able to disappear and get lost in a foreign city like Paris in a way that I'd never done before. I associate that with just exploration, and that for me right now is something that I miss.
I still love Central Park. I love Jardin de Luxembourg, but I love Central Park.
I mean, it probably takes you 20 minutes to go around Jardin de Luxembourg, and Central Park is another story, you know, so it's a different adventure.
That's a good way of putting it. I'd rather have none of the above, to be honest.
I'll take the pigeons any day. At least you can eat the pigeons, right?
Have you ever had pigeon?
I think I did once in Morocco, Bastia's pigeon.
They put what was it?
Like chicken.
Crepes. I think crepes. Yeah, yeah. Crepes. You can do savory or sweet.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Crepes, yeah. Oh, you don't? No. I forgot that question.
He's like, I veto that one.
There's no answer to that. Both. For everybody.
Thank you so much, Vogue Paris, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and tune in to Netflix October 2nd to watch the show.
Oh my God, I feel like Nicole Kidman in Moulin Rouge.